Let's make a sushi sandwich. Not every day is beautiful on the water, so come with me on this chaotic journey as we try to find the tastiest way possible to cure our seasickness and keep it together. Let me know what you think about these sushi sammies in the comments below. By the looks of it, I think it did the trick.